A Denver woman was on her way to the hospital. She was feeling so badly she had to pull over and call for help.
So she left her car on the side of the highway to seek medical treatment. But while the car was sitting there, a crook broke into her SUV and caused major damage.
And tonight this woman is speaking out from the hospital to Denver 7's Addie Guajardo.
It's here, right off I-225 northbound.
Right before the Parker exit.
Where Joni Spears realized she wouldn't make it.
I was driving myself to the emergency room.
She was having a medical episode.
My situation was progressing.
She called her daughter, a nurse, and she advised her to pull over and told her she was close by on the same highway. So they left Spears' SUV behind.
I got into her car and she took me to the emergency room.
Her daughter rushed her to St. Joseph Hospital in Denver last Monday evening around 7:30. When her daughter returned, less than 3 hours later, she discovered someone broke in.
I work hard for my money and I work hard to buy those things.
The passenger's window was smashed, wires were cut, and Spears estimates at least $1,700 in equipment was stolen.
I'm mad because this is my brand new vehicle. New camping equipment because I'm working on bettering my health. Some jerk came along and this was a senseless crime.
Spears is at the hospital recovering, worried about the cost of repairs and what her insurance will cover and what it won't. But she's determined to take action.
My main purpose is to find the person that did this.
She's asking anyone who may have spotted someone near her SUV to contact the Arapahoe County Sheriff's Office.
What message do you have for that crook?
Shame on you. Shame on you.
Addie Guajardo, Denver 7.
So if you'd like to help Joni, you can make a tax-deductible donation right now. Head over to thedenverchannel.com, click on Denver 7 Gives. Under the drop-down menu, select Car Burglarized During Medical Emergency.